Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you as well.
Where are you from?
Okay, the Bronx.
Okay.
Yep. Huge fan.
Thank you very much.
So jokingly, Ray, where did you go wrong with Dominic?
I want to say that I did everything right. I want to put the blame on my wife. My wife was the one that, I traveled for so long, way too many days a week, that my wife was mom and dad. But no, being serious, my wife did an incredible job with both of my kids. The thing that I did the most was come home for 1 or 2 days a week and spoil them. And I think that's where I did wrong.
Got you,
Yes.
got you. So that's how he ended up with
Yes,
Dilbert, and then you gotta
exactly.
teach him a lesson this weekend.
Yes, once again, after last year, you would have thought that he learned his lesson, but apparently he didn't. Or maybe he just got suckered in by Santos.
Ooh, yeah, a lot of
That's
back
a
and forth in
possibility.
there for
I
him.
see a lot of similarities between Santos and Dominic. They're spoiled. They don't get their way. They're gonna throw a
And then
tantrum.
you gotta
Yes,
hold this
exactly.
weekend. I love
Exactly.
that. I love
Yeah.
that. So you've been to obviously a few WrestleManias. How
Just
does
a
this
few.
one feel different than all the others?
The hype is real. Like this is big. Like my first WrestleMania was 19, and I remember that was Rock's one of his last WrestleManias before he went over to Hollywood. And that was in 2002. So that was my entry to WWE. That was my very first WrestleMania. To see the growth and what every superstar that's been a part of it since I was here, their growth and how everything the sport has evolutionized, it's amazing. Like, it's really amazing to be one of those pioneers to put the sport in the high flying perspective like I have. Is awesome. Like seeing Ricochet, he's an amazing talent. Like, I'm a big fan of his work. Dragon Lee, the same. So it's big in the way that you have a variety of a lot of things.
Ray. I have to tell you to your face how amazing your fashion sense
Ah,
is. You have great style.
thank you
I
very
love that.
much.
Love that
Thank
for
you.
you. I was able to go to the Make-A-Wish event yesterday,
Yesterday,
you
huh?
and Charlotte. Can you talk a little bit
Oh,
about how, because kids relate to
of
you even
course,
now,
of course.
how does it feel to connect with them in that way?
That's very special. Personally, for me, it brings a certain satisfaction that throughout my training days of wanting to become a wrestler, I would see my uncle, put on his mask before he would walk into the arena, and how the kids would approach him and ask for autographs and take pictures. And to me, that was like really cool. Like, that was something that I wanted to be a part of. And to see now, after 30 plus years, the attention that I get, and how many kids have approached me and said, "Ray, you're my hero. You're my hero." Now, grown men telling me, "Ray, when I was a kid, man, you inspired me. You're my hero." That to me is like, there's no price to put on that. It's amazing. But what we did yesterday for Make-A-Wish kids, the fact that they're struggling with particular illnesses, and to see them for that hour and a half, whatever time we lasted with them, a smile on their face and them forgetting completely about what they live on a day-to-day basis is beautiful. That is very beautiful, So that was the first time I was a part of something like that, where the kids had their own ring entrance. They selected their own wrestling name, and Charlotte and I were the announcers. So we played the role of the announcers yesterday, and it was awesome. I had such a great time.
Great. I
Yeah.
want to thank you for everything that you do for the community.
Thank
You
you.
always give. I always see you in a serving capacity during these crazy weekends. I appreciate you
Thank
so
you
much
very
for that.
much.
One last
Yes.
question. Approximately how many masks do you
Woo.
own?
I always say that my wife, with her shoe and purse collection and my mask collection, we're probably right around the
Oh,
same
wow. Her
level.
fashion's the
Oh
Mysterio
my God.
family
Oh
is
yeah.
lit.
Yeah. I have probably over 500 masks.
Wow.
Yeah.
Love
Yeah. It's crazy.
it.
Yeah.
Well, thank you so much,
Thank you.
Ray.
Thank
Good
you very
luck.
much. Enjoy WrestleMania.
Yes, you too. Can I
Thank
just
you.
grab a